7 years ago, I sailed from Papua New Guinea, no, from the Philippines down to Papua New Guinea. And it's one of the most desolate areas, one of the more desolate areas on the planet, I believe. And I was just completely blown away because we were sailing in the middle of nowhere, not very many humans around at all. And the beaches were literally covered with plastic. So that was like a turning point for me to see that. And the reason why there's so much plastic there was because there's no one to clean it up. Like our local beaches and stuff, I think people do a fair job of like kind of cleaning up things. But since there was no one around, all this plastic from the last 100 years has kind of accumulated on these shores and these remote islands. So being a surfer and being in the ocean my whole life, I think it's very easy for us to care about the environment because we're literally, you know, in it, not just around it. We're like in the ocean, and the ocean, unfortunately, is filters and is an avenue for a lot of trash. And seeing that plastic in the remote areas where we were sailing through was a real eye-opener for me. And it was about the same time, actually, or shortly after that, was when I started working for Patagonia, you know, for those reasons, partially the environment and the kind of the mission statement of Patagonia is to take care of our surroundings. Yeah, I think that everybody, it has to be an effort by everybody, starting from us at home to businesses to governments. I think that there's, I think everybody has to be aware of it and work on the problem. You know, and there's, it's interesting because plastic's an amazing material, and if used the right way, it's kind of an incredible material. But when it's, I think the big problem with plastic is the one-use plastic. When you use it once and throw it away, then that's just like, that's not being very responsible. So, like I said, I feel like it has to be everyone at home. I think it has to be companies being really aware about it and businesses being really aware about it, and then hopefully they can, you know, even governments would be involved in that because they're the ones that can really, the government can make a really big difference if they put bans on certain things that are harmful to the environment.